will be coming in a package like this. Like we said, the boxes didn't come through, but we didn't want that to be the holdup that kept you guys from getting your axes. So yeah, this is exactly what it's gonna be like. It's gonna look just like that. I have the invoice and a paper package of heavy brown paper like this. One thing I want to note to you guys, obviously you're already aware that the axes comes with a lot of other goodies. This includes obviously the axes itself here.
The sheath.
Well, yeah, and the sheath. Well, I figured that was kind of obvious there. Then it of course comes with the paracord, the carabiner, the loop, a little bit of fun swag there, and then of course the informational trifold here. This has some good facts, useful tips, things that might help you get the axes going. Now, once you start opening this, I have to encourage you guys to be exceptionally careful. There'll be some tape around either edge and then one tape along this front seam. Be very, very careful when cutting that tape, especially if you use a knife or something like that, because you stab it in there and you might be likely to hit the axis, scratch the finish on that, or even potentially cut the paracord that comes with it. So be very, very careful when opening this. And once you have cut these edges, cut the tape here, this is rolled up like a burrito, and all the good stuff is folded up into the layers. So just imagine you're kind of unrolling a burrito, and there's going to be different goodies as you go through the progressive layers and work towards the center where the axis is. On that note, something occurred to me recently that unless you paid really close attention to the Kickstarter video that we shot, where you actually see the axis dangling at my side, it might not immediately be apparent why we are including the carabiner and or this little screw loop. See, like that? Just one of those kind of key chains. It's nylon coated, so it won't scratch up the carabiner or your axis or anything like that. But these things are ultra, ultra strong. But we did not just include these because they're cool and fun to have some additional swag to throw at you guys. The reason, obviously, is because you might notice that there is no belt clip on the axis sheath. There's no tech lock, nothing like that for attaching it to a pack or attaching it to a belt. And the reason we did this is because the axis is multi-purpose. Not only is it a knife, but it is also designed to be hafted up and used on the end of a haft as an axe. We didn't want to have a lot of additional weight and, you know, big chunky plastic up there, so that once it was hafted, it would be a pain in the ass to, excuse me, pain in the butt. pain in the butt to stick it in your pack and, you know, might get caught and stuff like that. So we ultimately opted to leave a clip of any sort off, and instead that's why we have included these elements like that you see here. The reason behind that being, just like I've got it right here at my hip, the idea is that you can put that loop through the front hole at the front of the axis, or at the front of the axis sheath rather, and once you screw this back on, you can leave it just like that if it's hafted up, and this adds almost no weight whatsoever. I mean, it's really, really light. Now, it does make some noise, so obviously you can still take it off if you'd like. Or, if you are going to be carrying it at your waist, just like you see the way I'm carrying it, of course, you pop that carabiner on there, clip it over your belt, and then, boom, right in the pocket. It's really that simple.
Or in a pack.
Or in a pack, yeah. Any place, but it stows away that simply in any pocket that you may have. So that's pretty much all the notes that I have for you guys. I just wanted to go ahead and warm you up, since these are going to be shipping out here very, very soon, and they're going to be at your doorstep. I want to make sure that you understand how to use all the components. We are going to be doing some more kind of quick and dirty videos like this with some other instructions, just to kind of familiarize yourself with the axis, because again, it is it's a strange addition to the lineup there. It's not quite an axe, and again, it's not quite a knife, so might take a little bit of getting used to, but I trust that once you guys actually have had some time with it, you're really going to be excited with what you got. Thanks for watching.